Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. I'm, of course, Hickory the Drunk and Underwhelming, and welcome back to Season 5 of The Infected. Today we're going to be working on some power and the second floor. Yeah, exciting times. I should probably eat some meat. I should probably go eat some of those veggie cans, too. I'm going to build more. Oh, no, I'm sick. I got to eat a potato. I'm sure I got one. Forgot I had dirty hands. There we go. Nice. Okay. Now I'm a little thirsty. And I'm sick again. Get a potato. Nice. I gotta wash my hands. Mike's already stacking more watermelons on me. I don't really have a place to put them. Rough times. Okay, hopefully the chickens have a little more room. Nice. Top them right off. Goat still has not given birth yet. Okay, 2,000. We got the max. Yeah, might as well just put those in there. We're not gonna eat him. No, I don't. Damn it. Oh, okay. No, I just put it back. That's nice. Drop them and then add them. For whatever reason, it likes that. Okay, can I wash my hands in this thing? No, I can't. It's because I've got to use a water bottle and a whole water bottle. Okay, I get the water cooked off. Boom. Okay, let's think about power for a minute. So, 10 aluminum, 4 cobalt, 5 lead, 4 iron. These require copper. Batteries require copper and electrical parts. So, I mean, just the fact that the wind turbine doesn't take any copper was almost... Yeah, we're going to put in another couple of these. Oh, yeah, I should probably finish that. One more log. Okay. Placeables, power... At least 2 more. Okay, so I need 10 lead. 10 lead, 10 aluminum, and 8 iron. They say they are. Okay, it's 10 aluminum. I got 10 aluminum. Is it 10 iron? Oh, I'm so bad at this. That we're 10 lead. Okay, nice. 10 letter cooking. Nice. I got some steel and some copper. Okay, it'll take a minute to get used to that. I do believe. That'll take a couple minutes. Okay, let's do a couple construction. Definitely need some screws. Okay, I should just put this out. Okay, nice. Take one log up with me. Can I climb a log? Can I climb a ladder with a log? I guess is the question I need to know. Appears like I can. Okay. Getting us more wood. Cool. Four glass. Nice. Okay, it's coming along. Mike's going to do some more gardening. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 there. 5 there, plus I have a shelf full, so I could add even more power. And power in is 186. This stone grinder. Keep that a going. Yeah, we need to build that clothing rack too. Are doing all right. Clay's out of fuel. We got our watermelon crate stacked again. No, okay, we're okay. Them all. Oh, we should get a stove going and then we can get onion. Yeah, that's a brilliant idea, Hickory. Okay, that's what'll be coming up next. Let's see, get these. Nice. One health, finally. Oh, I guess I thought I had more there. Well. Whatever. So. There. Okay. That put away. Sorry, Mike. Don't mean to be in your way, dude. Really hoping they have that baby soon. Back to the garden he goes. He's a dedicated feller. Okay, so the real question was the power. Sorry, I'm all over the place. Electrical parts, huh? They got two, and I only got two plastics. I'd actually have to go out. I should probably do that. I should probably go do some looting. Those are five, four aluminum, four copper. Electric parts are a matter of plastic. I don't have like an oil thing up and going yet, so. I don't know, I'm gonna wait and decide on that. Hold on to the lead for the time being. I would like to get a stove up and running. Let's get that going. Placeables, food. And we might as well do two. Get some iron going. Go harvest up some firewood. I hear you, chicken. I'm just like not that interested right now. I've got stuff going on. But I do need to get some iron cooking. Got one more. Nice, go drop the sticks off. Nice little collection going. Yeah, I don't need two of these running. Do you want to see? Nice, that did get clean. Cool. Iron. Yeah, I should have kept that on and didn't, because I'm a dum-dum. Toss that in there. Okay, that should be enough. I'm gonna put some lights over, well, first couple upstairs, and then some for, Vambie Dome's pretty dark. Oh, there's two of you. You guys, like, on a rescue mission to save your friends? Oh yeah, I gotta get the rest of these, spike traps upgraded, too. Placeables, furniture. Barbed wire fences aren't going to die. I thought I had most of this done. Whoops. Yeah, a lot more upgrade there. Be a few more episodes before we turn the Vambies back on. Not gonna lie. It's been very peaceful. Very slow walk upstairs. And we're gonna have to get some iron pans going. Should have kept it going and kept the keep cooking glass in between. We need a lot more of that. Nice. Oh, I just need six more. Yeah, we're gonna have to get that processing. Mostly because I need the space for workflow. Okay. Dude. Are you actively trying to get me to shoot you? I don't understand. I guess you guys are dumb chickens. That's the fact that I'm asking questions. What about the pans here? Where do I... Two iron, the pot is three iron. Stick a feather and five iron fragments. Oh, I forgot we can go fishing now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check that out. It does sound like fun. Okay, nice. Now we got two stoves up and running. Well, not running, but up. That's the first part. Now I gotta get some more iron. Yeah, shit, I should have. I didn't quite do that as smart as I could have. This is what I was trying to. Overheating, huh? Is it? Oh, it's spring. Yeah, I gotta, placeables. No, where's the clothes? Clothing rack, maybe? That's probably in our storage, huh? I agree. Idiot. 10 screws, 2 plastic, 5 iron ingots. Yep. Okay. Waiting for iron to cook. Some iron cooked up, and then we can finish the rack, make some pans. Okay, we're gonna switch that one with. Thank you, Mike. Nice. Cool. Nice, got me some pans. Put the pans on this one. spots over here. Five there. Five there. Might as well put all the stone carriers together. Otherwise, it's gonna like fill them all weird. Nice, that works. And we're almost out of stone. Not quite. Okay. Focus, Hickory. We need clothes. Four cloth, six cloth, three cloth. How do I make cloth again? Since we got back. Probably not. I probably just built it for the gator backpack, so. Two wood logs, two iron ingots. Nice, okay. T-shirt. Cool, put that t-shirt here. T-shirt, and then the armor stuff's gonna take a bunch of Kevlar, right? Five cloth, 10 Kevlar. Five cloth, 8 Kevlar. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna need it for anything, though. I'm gonna wait on armor. Or well, at least until Vambies come back. Okay, let's go with a couple pots. Nice, now I just need one more pan. And we're set to get cooking. I'm not sure what to fill this on. Be breaking more rocks. Nope, that's That's a thing, right? This makes it so much nicer. Just boom and done. I get to play the watermelon game again. This mic is killing it. Almost have to get him another crate. Yeah, looks like water is going to be, to see how much the, what it takes to build the pump house. More importantly, what it takes to keep it running. That's one of those things that can turn on and off, especially with a couple batteries. That it wouldn't constantly need it on, especially because Mike's gonna water the gardens for us. Yeah, I still need sticks for those. So I'm gonna need clay pots for that. Which will also be a whole crap load easier with that cool new button. Let's do that. Yeah, I'm gonna need need space is what I need. Refed. Keep that project rolling. Okay, that one's empty now. Drop the seeds off. Yeah, almost up to I'm at 225 watermelon seeds. Uh, 12 logs, 25 planks, 10 aluminum ingots, 8 electrical parts. Yeah. Yeah, that means we're probably gonna have to go do a raid or two. And get some of the electrical parts we didn't get, because that's a lot. I think it's 20. oil extractors, 20 screws, 6 steel ingots, 15 aluminum ingots, and 6 mechanical parts. So that one's not bad, but that thing has to run all the time. Which might actually be a good play early on. This one has to be like on the ground, right? Just go inside. That'd be hysterical. Be going through the second floor. It would be anywhere down here, I guess, really, right? Yeah, I guess I'd have to remove a... No, I could go right here. Okay, I guess that's I don't know. Do we have that much power coming in during the day? Because that would be 185, so we're close. Get like one more wind turbine up and running. Keep it going pretty good. Looks like I have enough aluminum to do that. Yeah, because I could put up another, I have enough aluminum to do another, another turbine too. 6 mechanical parts. Need some more iron ingots done. Do I have... I think it's here, right? No, advanced. Four of those, and then I needed screws. Oh, thirsty. Okay, so it's just 2 more mechanical parts which I'm working on. Six. Four. 5 of those. Let's go put up another wind turbine. Off to cook off some lead. Placeables, power. So I need 4 lead, 4 iron. There we go. Four lead, 4 iron. Should be able to just snag some more. Those Pretty sure it's two mechanical parts of this. Oh, I'm gonna name it Little Pump. I don't know why. I don't actually know who that is. I've heard the name before. But that's what it seems like it should be. So we're gonna have to switch out pickaxe for the upgrade tool. Grab wire. Because we should just be about there. It's glass full now. That's a glass working. Nice, getting cooking. Nice, so it is working. That's awesome. This thing is extracting oil now. So yeah, we're gonna have to get more power up and going. And like, probably turn the extractors to not take more cobalt. Yeah, because I got more cobalt there. Back down to 6 aluminum. That's nuts. Sweet. I'm gonna let that ride overnight and actually get some oil starting to extract. That's cool. Definitely need more power, more batteries. But no, not all long. We'll get there. Anyways. Short ones this week. Thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate all of you. I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, Drunk Magician out. Cheers.